published 1658 EDT, the 26th of September 2017 updated 1712 EDT, the 26th of September 2017 Princess Mary of Denmark gave a masterclass's transitional dressing today as she arrived at the Opera House in Copenhagen for a business summit. The royal, 45, looked chic in a pastel blue dress with a pleated hem that fell just below her knee, but she made sure to keep off the autumnal chill in an elegant double cashmere coat by Joseph. Prince Frederick's wife accessorized with a new nude Prada handbag and added height to her frame with a pair of Gian Vito Rossi Python heels. The Crown Princess was ferried to the Opera House by water taxi for her appearance at the annual Danish Industry Business Summit, hosted by Confederation of Danish Industry, where she gave a speech to delegates. Crown Princess Mary arrives at the Opera House in Copenhagen, Denmark, looking chic in a grey Joseph Coast and pastel blue dress. The mother of the Re was ferried to the event by a water taxi. The mother of the Re looked radiant and fresh-faced and kept her makeup subtle for the outing. The Crown Princess may be set to rub shoulders with Prince Harry next month, when he makes his first official visit to Denmark at the request of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office. Harry, who is in Toronto, Canada, for his Invictus Games, will tour the Danish capital Copenhagen over 2 days, October 25 and 26, Kensington Palace said in a statement. The tour-day programme will focus on the young people of Copenhagen. His Royal Highness is looking forward to spending time with entrepreneurs, a young community leaders, and meeting individuals who are using sports for social development. The royal gave a speech to delegates at the annual Danish Industry Business Summit. The mother of four teamed her ensembles with chic pearl drop earrings and a delicate gold chain. The wife of Crown Prince Frederick looked chic in a pastel blue dress with a ruffled hem. The royal visitor was ferried to the conference by water taxi. Mary looked delighted to be attending the conference, where she was warmly welcomed ahead of her speech to delegates. It was a sunny afternoon in Copenhagen, but Princess Mary made sure to beat the chill in a cashmere coat from Joseph. Crown Princess Mary arriving at the Opera House in Copenhagen to give a speech. The royal added a touch of edginess to her understated ensemble with python print heels.